the word. Has the perimeter been secured?
HQ, this is Fox Squad at Sector 6A. We have engaged the Strong. Hold up there, Marine. Let me see your nail gun for a second. There you go. I increased the rate of fire. That ought to add a little more punch to it. There you go. Try to be a little more careful, all right?
Corporal, I'm a little preoccupied at the moment.
Thank you. Exactly how far behind enemy lines are we?
Far enough that it doesn't matter anymore.
What do you mean by that?
We're completely on our own.
You mean it could take several minutes before we receive any backup?
No, I mean we aren't receiving any backup at all. We're cut off from the rest of the human forces.
All right, Marines, listen up. The Strog have taken out the other convoys. We're all that's left. This mission's too big for any screw-ups. No one take any chances. No one try to be the hero. We're looking to get the EMP below the Tetranode, the brains of this facility. The Tetranode routes billions of Strog communication signals every second from the Nexus. If that were destroyed, it'd effectively shut down the Strog for this area. Once we get the Nexus down, our troops will have an easy time of it. The Strog military will be completely disorganized. Voss out.
Listen up, Marines. We've almost reached our objective. Now, we just need to find the Tetranode and set off our EMP bomb. That will knock out the Strog lines of communication and our troops will have an easy time of it. Let's find a way to open that hatch so we can move forward. All clear. Okay, men. Let's move out.
What the hell was that?
I'm not frightened. Strong.
Sorry, ass strong. Come on. Look at you, all messy and dead.
Very good. This appears to be the control room.
Isn't there one spot somewhere on Strogos where I'm not either freezing my ass off or drowning in my own sweat?
There. I have unlocked the passage.
All right, convoy. Open the hatchways in advance.
Negative. Remain where you are.
I hope you have a real good reason for doing that, soldier.
I apologize. But if they were to open the hatchway, they would have been subjected to supercooled air. Their lungs would have been frozen in a matter of seconds.
Okay, so what do we do?
I must find the temperature controls. From there, I should be able to make the atmosphere a little less hostile.
Sounds good. Kane, you're with Strauss. Find those controls.
You assign me only one guard? Must I die to show you how valuable I am? Never mind. This way, Corporal Kane.
So who did you piss off that you always get stuck babysitting Strauss?
Want to attract that monster's attention. Yes, precisely what I was looking for. Give me a moment. Kane, I have almost finished my work here. Damn!
I'm quite...
Lieutenant Voss, I must remain here and maintain the temperature controls, or the area will return to its frigid state.
Okay, stay there. Kane, get back here with us.
But I need protection, Lieutenant.
You'll be fine, Strauss. Kane, get out here on the double. Voss out.
You must hold still.